Who is wearing a black Visby coat of plates, yellow and blue helmet. He will be fighting against Sandra, who is fighting in the yellow coat of plates, also Visby style. She clearly has a weight disadvantage, so she'll be fighting a stronger, heavier opponent. Fighting with great sword, got to give her lots of credit for coming out here and fighting up like this.
Are you ready?
And the marshals are calling to make ready, and the fight is on. Sam has a range advantage and is using it. His reach is enough that he's getting strikes that Sandra is not able to counter. Good shot to the arm. Sandra has hit Sam's arm, the right hand arm.
Come on, Sandra! You got Sandra!
And a part is broken off of Sam's gauntlet, so we're getting a replacement gauntlet.
Right hand. Stop dancing! Let's find a gauntlet for this guy! We need the gauntlet!
I got gauntlets right there.
Sam is looking for a replacement gauntlet, which has just been brought to him. Gauntlets are very important in this sport, especially with the great swords, as they do good hits. If your gauntlets are not operating properly, you can easily lose a finger or smash the bones like that.
The long one?
No.
And the time resumes shortly. Fight resumes. The battle ends. The first round is over, and I'm pretty sure it went to Sam, but we'll find out the official marshal's rule.
Make me do it!